Welcome everyone. We're just starting the hospital again. Well, let's see if we can, and the game doesn't keep stalling. Let's see if we can get this job done pretty quick. It's fairly early in the morning. So what I was thinking of doing, I'm just gonna go check up here. There's another one in there. What I was thinking of doing was calling up and doing it. Where's the other one? Another two? Let's go check this. A bunch of them in here on the roof. I see one up there. He's just pushing the ball away there. Yeah, I don't want their dash chair, but it has on me. And they're going to be trying to get through that way. So we're going this way. I want to improve my accuracy dramatically. Ah! He says that as his accuracy is woeful. Oh, I'm getting trashed. This one. Oh, that's one from outside. I should get through there. Back outside again now anyway. After I found you, I put this one in there, so. No, it's the other side. I'll leave it for now. And what I'm gonna do is make some frame blocks. I'm gonna make 20. I'm gonna pole up to the roof. Because the last time it was nearly night when I fought those ones on the roof. So the biggest or the largest amount of them, I'm not even going to bother doing that because it's really good point. I'm going to pull up first. I'll loot after. I might even take candy. I don't know. So we need to pull up here. I think this is the best way to go. Just get onto the roof as fast as possible. Oh, I've fallen off, I'm an imbecile. I've got to learn how to do Poland by now. There's one of our pals right there in front of us. Come on, yeah. Headshot roger. Another one over there. Yeah. Ooh, oh, where'd it go? This looks quick. I think there's one vulture and one zombie up here. And then there might be, two. Oh, there's two vultures. Normally one sat there, normally one vulture, whatever, I'll take two vultures that are dead, so. Job done. Just mash away through these as well, come back in. Oh, job done. Quick check. Oh, there's one standing there. We'll see if an arm shot will do it. Arm shot. Did kill that man. And what we'll do is we'll throw in a block here because we'll need that later. Then we need to get up here. Should do it. Just up there. Fall off. Yeah, no, I see. I'll get up there. Fucking. I'll have to keep making more. Oh no, I need one to get up here. That's too well planned. So there's at least three up here. I see one there. And those hazmat dudes. Let's go this way. So the object of the exercise is to make my way to the main part of the roof, the top roof of the helicopter pad, where there's the most of them, and kill them off. Go for that and then go straight down. Ooh. Oh, the butcher saw me. Dirtbag. She's dead. So there's a turn. Oh, it's these dudes, there's not the crawlers, there's a lot of crawlers. There's one of them. Oops, another one. Dude. Oh, look at it. One of these lifts them out. They must be up. Is it that way? Or it could be through there. Anyway, so I'd sooner fight the ones in the hospital, actually inside the building. These ones, which are better zombies, are, you know, more powerful zombies. It'd be better if I fought these early on, then I can get down to the main loots. Fun loots. This is not for those with vertigo. Just for suffering, won't wake up the other one. There's another one there, I think. So, let's stay. Darling. I think I saw them appear, but I see these two red dots. There's three there. Nip in to get this weapon stash. I know this is the, I think, fourth or fifth time I've done it. So, that's pretty sweet, but we'll scrap down there. So this should take me up to the the highest area. Oh, there is a ton of them. Alright, headshot caught. We don't have. And we've got radiated artery. I'm not sure if this is going to kill her. I hope it does. Baldy dude, I don't know his name was. It's Glenn. Gone. Really low. We've got this church. Then we're looking for that spider. She's had a quick scuds. There's a. Oh, there's another spider right here. Can I get this one in my head? Looking around for vultures, I'm sure there's some about, we just don't know in the area. Okay. So this guy. Hopefully this guy can get him one shot. Okay. So two of them. Let's shot this dude. So that's the way to do that without wasting 308s. And the big loot, the fat loot at my fingertips. And what I'll do is I'll fight my way. Or thinking about it, I might go around the back. We'll see. As I say, I'll fight my way through the hospital. I might be better off. Very good. Never used one of those SMGs to get any more rounds it takes. Any more, no more rounds. There they go, now they're going to start breaking through that door. Or the wall. Yeah. Saves me bothering. This is definitely the better way of doing it. Oh, I've got some silver as well. Pretty decent. Take it, but I'm going to use it. I've got six chairs to scrap as well. So the beauty of this is, as soon as they get through that, which you will, you still can't get in. Because of this massive, what's we call it? Yeah, he still can't get in because, like, he can't get through this just as 10,000. So that means he has to go through the wall above. So eventually we just finally break his way through. It's not this one. We got herbs. What we need, wood. No, wood. But let him do all that. Anything scrappable? I will take the other bags because I need them for the next bits. In fact, I'll swap them over. Right, just a focus left. Yeah. I can't get out. All I have to do is chuck it up there. You chuck it this thing. Let's drum more of them in. So I thought that this is a bit like using the frame trick. Oh, that means you use it again. So this is better than any frame, it's 10,000. There we are, now we can get out. Check the pill cases, what do we got? Nothing. Nothing I can use at all. I'm not even using it. Can I use this? There's a... I might come back for it later. So that's the fat loots. Attempts to dump those. So we have 46 for them. Because I need those for I can make it to the center of the world. And I can make it. So let's get down and just wander around a bit through any that are here. I've just been in there. So let's see this in through here. I think that's drawn them all onto me, hasn't it? So move the vultures about.
Alright.
Yeah. Downstairs. There will be more. Okay, I don't for one of the first times I don't need the acid. That all the vehicles made, and the only thing I was using it for was to make like wheels. Now this one should be. This was where I got that stash when I came from the other there. Yep. So let's shut that out. I might even run it. That's the best bet. I'm going to name this the outside technique, but you may as well do the outside first. So these ones here, there's a bunch of them in here, isn't it? and some of that. And that, yeah, and then I could just keep jumping down to my Jeep, which is, I can't really see it, but it's over there. I've got a chest there on that lamppost, I think. My chest there is just out of range of the house where it doesn't reset. There's nothing in it at the moment because it's going to end out. So these ones here can be a bit problematic, though. So I think this is, ooh, is that going to hurt now? So I'll put some Mars, pretty cool. So there's a ton of them in here, isn't there? And this is the surgery, if I remember it. Yes, it is. There's a little bit of a spider, because there's usually a spider attacking me. Okay, let's jump up here. Oh, here we go. I've triggered him out. There's the spider demon. Kill the spider. Even before Big Mama killed the spider. Too badly wounded, I'm not infected. I'm not sure if that's all of them or not. This is a quick run around. Is any in here to have it? Ain't triggered, they soon will be. I'm gonna get aggro. Alright, we're gone. Can't move a cursor and chuck a lot. Okay, so we'll get down to you. I'm going to take as many of them as I can from up here. There's about 5 or 6 of them down here. But they're in different locations, so that's the problem. Once you trigger them, they run through and come out through that, which is ideal for whacking them with a sniper rifle. Obviously not very good for being able to get to them. I can't see them. They're essentially under this ducting. But there's one. I got a bit of shot. This window, no, shit. Oh, fuck. I got chicken for that. Oh, let's see the one. Let's get a bit closer because it's a pistol. Much closer to someone, Marin Darren. The redhead was Darling, along with the mullet. It's Ireland. I wonder why they did that, is that mullet? Oh, and I've also found out that Navas game is not the way to pronounce it. It's actually Navajo, and it's Navas Gang. So there you go, I'll probably got off a comment in one of the last videos. Another? I don't think it is. It was on Glock 9's latest video, Cabin in the Woods. There's one of the comments on there. Right, so we've got one behind there. We can only see a foot, can't make that matter. Press D. What do we get? Foot shot. The other up. Is that good? Is protected by the water cooler. I don't really want to go through the door, but there's one in there, isn't there? Shot for the duck or something that fell. Yeah. That's mine here. That's crawlers over there. Another crawler. Enough of the distance. Should wake up. Another sneak attack bonus. So down in here. So what? Steam's jumping up. Not connected. Alright. I'm uploading another video now. Can't remember which one it is. Right, so what we want to do. Yeah, I want to get down this level. And I want to go through the hospital. The courtyard. Can I get through this? So they're all walkers now at the stage, huh? Oh, missed. It's definitely a faster method. Oh, he's the one that killed earlier. Right. Check in here, that's any red dots. Go. So we need to get ground level and then back out. Kind of doubling back and oh, I know what this is. This is the cafeteria area, isn't it? I suppose I should. Oh yeah, I had another one of those chucked down before, didn't I? I don't want it. I really don't. How much is it worth? 187 for a repair, I get 300 nod. Alright, I suppose I'll have to. Okay, let's get over here. I'll come back to this later. This is not the way I want to go right now. I'm looking to get back up again. How do I get back out? truck is storage and trucks over here. There's a window. Right. I'm gonna have to go down another level, I think. No, I can't. So that's the second largest amount. And I would do it now because it's daytime and therefore better to do it now. But I'm totally coming to bits. So I'm not gonna. So this brings us through this way. There's a tunnel in here. We've got this fence stuff practically ripping to bits. If we get through here. Get through here out of the door. Over the other, like the playground area. And then bash our way through the fences and make our way to the Jeep. Snoring. Two. Three, four. Yeah, actually, that'd be good. Nice. Stealthily. Right. This direction. So that's Mari. That's about done. Not even around the car, I'll have to check. It's in a seal, right. Down here. Which is confusing to say now, we've got roaches on the swing. That's the first one I've got. I hope I got that one. Got those sliders. Nope. I need to headshot under the screen. He's got a picture sorted. Got it. This is it. There's one more on this pad, isn't there? Must be another door. So then we bash our way through this. Back up to the hangar. Nice to roll down. Stop the snake. Run around to the tree. Still up left the area. Right. So it's well met when we get in. 15. And the shoddy shells. These will be all for sale. Including the plastic, because I can't fit any more in. So then, I've got a level 60 of clubs. definitely make level 5s. All these are wheel repairs, something I don't know. That I'm gonna keep from my organ. Make a med kit. So that. Always want to keep ammo, because only 3 of them. Make a rifle, it's for the grand. Flashlight. More ammo. That mod. 20 pieces, not 30. Job done. So now where am I going? Now we can lug it back around again. And go back in this way that's cleared. And go around the bottom and fight up. This time, I'm going to hit the wrong button. See, what I want is this thing. Let's just hit this. Then I am gonna go through them as well, because I don't trust me anywhere near spikes. Let me show you an easy clear route through. I can't put down because we're gonna consequence of mono cigarettes. So there's usually one in there. Clear. Oh, these are the ones that ran out because I shut them from down here. Awesome. Right, so then the next big area. Hold on here, down here. It's down the stairs. Where are they gone? Where are they? It's a little bit lost. Oh, yeah. Down here is where the canteen is. So this is the next large group. Killed a few. This is where they'll dive out of the sea. But the snipe one or two of them might be happy to. If you call it sniping with a pistol. So I'm on this one there. This one here, which I can't get a headshot on. There we go. Got a bit of 44, it's pretty good. And these rounds. I meant to switch to the shotgun. But whatever. They're gone. Always love us the business. That should be all of them down there. All I have to do is wait one up and look in there. There's a few more in here. There's one sleep lights in the next place. Not in the bottom building. And there's one actually behind there, isn't there? No, there is. So I'll just get it out of here. I'll move it around. Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Well, then, you got a slap on me there. Right, I'm going to gather cement mix. Because I still haven't bothered repairing my high bases. There's one more in here, if I remember rightly. I suppose it should choose it. Something's gone down here. That is a plague. Check that plate out, maybe. Up into the hangar. Okay, back into the shovel. Let's just shut this up until I convince this one to do it at least. That one here. That goes to the main well. Fire loaded. Yeah, there he is. What's he doing? Ah. There you go. Cup of coffee. Right, I've got loads, but hey, may as well take it and I'll chuck it later. But I'm gonna get this feed into me. I do need to restore a bit of health. Oh, goodness. There's the way out, there's no more. But check your trash. Okay, I'm doing pretty well. The amount of time it took me before. But I am this one here as well. Got the refrigerator. My refrigerator's open. Check the cooler. Oh, yeah. My coffee's as well, trash. Oh yeah, remember the money. I will take that. I obviously don't need them, but I suppose it's just out of habit because they're so hard to get in early game, so used to doing it again. Big potatoes, eh? I already know, but it's XP. So that's it for in here. Let's stop creeping. What we got in here? Shit, nothing. In terms of zombies, I'm not bother going through them. I will check these. There's scrappage. You know scrappage? No. Right, we're gone. Oh yeah, there's a plug in here. No. No plugs there. On we go. So I'm really looking for the psych ward. That's about the place we need to get to. So let's go. Because what I should do is just quickly check around here. I think if I go through. Oh yeah, that's the way I came in. Got the sugar bits. I didn't go into the chest in the gift shop. That's what I would leave safe in the gift shop. That's what I should do really. Anyway, I've got the flat boots, so I'm in the Jeep. That's the main eyes of the gift shop. There we go. There's a new lock pick. That's what I'm a chainsaw. I've never six chainsaw. I should keep stuff like that in the shop. Oh yeah, that's what I want. That's worth more than gold to be honest. I exaggerate, of course, but it's worth a lot. Just gotta get all that stuff. I've got paper. Do have to go up here. I need three, isn't it? Oh, I can't make them, so that's scrap, but it's nearly there. This one? So I should have sneaked, of course. Did I get a slap? I did. Arlene gave me a slap. Nice one. Just check out this area. Anything in here? Door's locked. Oh, is that a pal? Legged. He's legged it. So I've got another one that's probably on the other side of that thing. Oh no, there she is. Actually Gladys. Oh. I missed those sitters. I know there's something here. Huh? So this window. It's just back around again. Need to go through. Chill. Sometimes there's cash here. Right, upstairs it is. So we've definitely got the bugger and killed. I am going to snake this time. We've definitely got the bugger and killed. So really, it's just this. I know there's three in the psych ward. Pretty much that's it. Oh, there's a catch. Surgery I've done from the outside. Oh, yeah. I always like it when I get 9 mils. Oh my god, man. I don't know. So this is surgery, this door should open. But this is empty, yeah? Make sure, and I know up there is where all the crawlers are. So I'm gonna do something I hate doing. But I've gotta do it nonetheless. I've gotta get through here. Yeah, I went through that shutter door before, it's 7,000, then 5,000. It's not one of the ones that just goes down to a steel frame. So... the wall is less hit points. Might as well make use of that fact. So, right, what's the playground? I don't know where we are. I'm gonna chill over there. Chill. Just check this one. Top myself into this one. I don't know where the men go yet. Oh, there's money. So I'm gonna... yes. What I want, or brass, anything. I can't put a gun in there. So it's nice. Make it a so, mostly through. This is where I jumped up, so. It's the psych ward, awesome. I know there's some in the cafe. The one will explode. Ah, okay. Just turn it in here. An easier way to find them and lately land on spikes. Oh, she's still there. Sealed to begin with. Mm. the next door, are you? Yeah. That war game up nicely. Another one coming for a fair distance. They are coming this way though. I don't have to wait that. Holy me. Cyclops kicking off. Yellow, I've got a few left, but the yellow, 61 meters that way, 40 meters that way. Okay, we're going that way. Once up, I'm once down. So, I'm gonna be getting this one's 9 meters, the one 27 meters away. Oh, there's only one of them. So, down. So, I started at what, about 7 a.m., 6 a.m., somewhere. And this is taking me like before. I don't know, 30 hours or something. And it took before, and now 20 minutes making. That's a bit weird. So I forgot to read this door. It's definitely locked. Take the wrench. Oh, I can take the earth and something. So we got some scrap earth. One more space again. More chairs. Instead of going chopping down trees and whatnot. So we've got one more. Is that fine, carry it? That's it. That's really good. Alright, there we go. Scrap those. This would be my fastest run through this one for sure. There's only sort of is that in that? It does. Give me sugar bits. No. Don't. Oh no. No good to me. So there's some down here, isn't there? See a hoodie dude. Make it round. Yeah, I can get a headshot on him now. Can check down. Oh, I'll hop with another one. She's gone. Now we're gonna get back up 36 meters. So we can use the improvised stairs. That wants me to go up. It's just one level. I think it's just one level. I think this might be a vulture. So 18:30. I'll have to look back later to see what time I actually started. Oh, it's up another level, it would be. It looks like it's on the roof, doesn't it? Get up here. Nope. I'm actually carrying sand. Can I get up now? It's close. There we go. Chop the sound. Snake. So, I didn't say there's only one, but there's definitely one now. Job done. Awesome sauce. Hey, let's leg it. Let me get out this way. Oh, look, there's the improvised elevator. Let me just sneak them out. Did I bust through? I did. That is definitely the fastest I've done this. If you've seen my other video, I had to do it in two parts. And one of them was like 2 hours long or something. And I'd even be able to get this airdrop as well. Oh, I remember to pick up the frames. So that's definitely the better way to do it. Fair enough, I didn't loot as much as I could have, so that did speed me up. You know, I got the fat loots, I got the main loots. That's the main thing, really. So as you can see, this is all for sale, so it's that. And I'm going to keep that. That and that next to each other because they're the same thing. Top that off. Put my cigar in. And there's in there. Paper I want, obviously. And that's all this repair stuff. Repair. I reckon it's only level 4 and up. it's worth repairing, and that one is 1,000 if I repair it. How much is it worth? Is it worth that? No, it's only 300 bucks, and I may as well get more coffee than we need. Nothing else to repair yet. Right, that's 202. And that is, it's only, so that 202 is now 612, 400 bucks. And sniper rifle, it's not broken. I'm on there. 1400 or something. So definitely worth that scrap down. Bring those out. Anything else to sell? Yes, these. These rounds. In here, and those ones in there. Oh. What, how did I reload that? I'm not sure that I did. Okay, and this. Let's just check see if I've reloaded this thing. Yeah, I did. I actually should have 300. I'm not the one, I'm going to take this 300. And put it there. I one more. Okay, those are, these are for sale, so I'll bring them down. There's a decent amount of money in there. And I should be able to get, let's just quickly check my box, see if I have left everything. I've taken everything. Yep, done that. Safe and slow. So I'm going to go and collect this because we've got enough time. So, really, that's the fastest run through. It's better to go up to the roof, then down to the cafeteria, kill the bulk of them, kill any of them on the way. Obviously the side quad, but there's only two or three in there, so keep it two this time. Oh yeah, and downstairs when you first come in, the side entrance. Downstairs in the mortuary or whatever. There's a bunch of them in there. Once you've got those three main groups, so you've got the mortuary, the cafeteria, and the roof. Once you've got them, they're mostly gone. Oh yeah. So it's just mostly food, isn't it? What? Oh, I made one of these. What did I do that? Just scrap it. I think I did that by accident because I was freaking out about the tree. Rolling around. So that thing's probably worth 3 grand as a result. Oh, no, something like that. Garbage. They're for sale as well. I must remember to keep selling polymers because I've just got too many. Keep all that. Them as well. Everything else I'm keeping, is it? Quick check. Yeah, keeping it all. And I've got that one extra sugar bits. Oh yeah, some miso soup. Miso whatever smells. It looks like job done to me. And the combo comes in front of my grab. As soon as night time comes, I can't make a combo anyway. Oh, it would be good if I didn't bash into the rocks too much. This is a good place to build a base. Oh, we're nearly at me up. Car wash. Down. So it looks like I'm gonna make a fair amount of cash out of this too. And I get two prizes as well.
Now you again. I'm starting to think you like Dr. Jen.
Alright, I'll take that. And I don't think I've read that. I'm gonna just move it up there. And let's sell it there, I think. Well, there we go. Another 20 G's. The antidepressant medication container. Stuff and she's restocked. So I'm gonna take all of our ammo. Except shot now, for that sense of it. I'm gonna take a four steel because I have to make so much anyway. I need the four steel really. Oh yeah, no, definitely have the 44 mag for this one. Don't really use the ammo personally. More 7.62s. This is supposed to be all the best prizes, yeah?
I hope you get feeling better.
I'm fine, thank you. And the jobs. A tier 1 fetch, tier 5 plus zombies. This is from 916 South, that's the desert. Alright.
I would love. This is dangerous work, but I believe you can handle it.
Obviously. So, we're fairly well loaded. But still, no. Sugar bits, and I bet this is 37 jars. Nah, look, I've got to take it. Get rid of this stupid 37 jars. Every turn is reset. You need better praise than stupid jars. Man. And then I got some. So, and we got 8 minutes. Empty. That's working, isn't it? Poison's in it, so. Can I sell shim shamishes? No, sir, please. Alright, not interested. This thing depletes my health. Empty. No good. I Alright, I'm gonna have them. I'm gonna back up now again. I'm gonna read this thing. So I'm gonna. Got these few things to sell to it.
We've got the best prices in the wasteland.
No, yeah. What's those two screens?
Thanks for the business.
No problem.
Stay safe out there.
Thank you. So that's about it. We're done and dusted. Now I've got tons of stuff. Back to the end. I'm not doing that tier 5 quest now. It's 9 o'clock. I'm not doing a tier 5 quest at all. I've had enough. I want us to get the hospital done in less than a day. Which is the fastest I've ever done. I'm pretty happy with that. I'm happy with my new method. Fight your butt, self-kill your way to the roof. Self-kill your way to the roof, then kill those on the roof, stealth kill as much as possible. Get the fat loots, work your way down. Drop off the fat loots. Stuff. Let's have that one. Yeah, let's say that 20 G's. I'll spend some. So, what do we get with it? Get all the ammo. Leave this on here. And that. I don't have any more space for shotgun ammo. So, what's that little? I've got space for this. I use it some, so I don't use the shotgun anymore near as much as I should, really. Something I have to stand and fight. Shotgun's better. No, oh, I should have sold those. Look, I didn't sell all this stuff. I've still got 6 minutes. But I'm not going to make it in time. Oh well. Let's just take all this. Take out the lead. The lead, the paper. Come with you dead, so it's going to be about 10 seconds. All that taken care of me. The copper. Take that. I might as well just leave that there. That's what difference it made me. Oh yeah, I want to take both those mods. So leave that there. Check all this stuff up here. Separate from stuff that was supposed to sell but didn't. Bring this stuff down. And take those two mods. And put those. Well, I don't need a wood splitter mod. And then I'll go back and put it on my chainsaw. I should bring my chainsaw and my auger with me all the time. Because I've got much fuel, I've got tons of money. Just check out all this stuff. This is not going to do. Our base, which I still haven't properly repaired, but whatever. I think I did repair most of it. All this stuff. And the blue bags. So I'll come back for this later. Extra. I could start the forge going to get smelt that brass. I need to get coal. I have tons of nitrate, but very little coal except when I've got the forages. I've got coals all around me in the burnt tree, so that's easy enough. Or I could go and mine. So let's just, yeah, let's get that process started. That's the most important thing. Not enough clay to do it. We'll just get one and go. Then open up a supply crate. What I'm undoubtedly gonna use a half man. Continue flavor out. So there's spares. 247 there's spares. They're not. This is filled up, I filled up the other one. I've got a chest over there, it's like multi-storage. I'll go to that now. So I've dropped off my anti-depression medication. Have a look at that, we're pushing 20, 30, 60, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 4, 6, 8, 7, 1, 60, 320, 480. 586, 640, 660, 680, 720, 40, 760 grand. I'm pushing up to that million. I'll have to do a special edition. A million. By mail. What have we got? 243 of these. Makes me another stack. I made two of these which I didn't have a stack for. I still didn't use any. Missile. This is filled up now. I keep the missile on me. Fills up. I can't carry any of them. I'm desperately going to break those material. Let's go in here. In the mad mode because there's no supply crate in it. So I figured the mad mode because of the line that'll do. And they should get that and that. And the auger. And that one. And the chainsaw. And the chainsaw is. What mods has my chainsaw got or not? I need a fuel tank mod, that's a large one, is it? Small? Oh, I think I've been selling large ones. Alright, I'm going to take that back to the truck. And I'll put the mod there. Split the mod on it now. An hour and a half. Seems to be my average length of videos these days. White casings. All of them. Dingo. Only 70. What? Get in here. Got that. And then. Coffee. Mine. Coffee. There. Oh yeah, I've got 49. Give me some of that. And there, that paper. So I desperately need gunpowder. I'm so badly. It's incredible. Now I've got two level 6 turrets up here and another one in the chest that's fully repaired and loaded. Just swap them out straight away. No. Okay, so this I'm gonna chuck up there. I really have enough to go for some. I should really be selling this. Sell the acid because it's not bad when you spin it. So, oh, it's just the food basically. Oh, yeah, I'm not one. So, what am I missing out on? Oh, I've got an extra one. I'm carrying so much ammo. I think it's a good idea. Can't believe I forgot to sell the silver. What's the matter with me? How much is it worth? 13.50. I would have got more than that as well. Got those down here, I shouldn't have bought one more. Just like to keep a few. Well, I should basically keep my auger in there as well. I've got that. Those are the mod for it, so all I have is a tank mod and I think I've got a rotten push. I don't think I have an arm breaker mod on it, which I definitely use. And that's what I'm going to be doing now. Which means I'll get screamers, which means I'll have to fight hordes. But hey. But let's just sort out the supply. There we are. We got counterfeit. Oh, counterfeit company just about. And salons. Chile. I've got no chile left. Really? I've got 10 over here. Swap those up so they're next to each other. More dog food. Lamb, more trees. Is that lamb? Yep. Pears, there's more, there's more salmon, there's more, and there's water, rest of those meds, and I've got tons of it, but I can switch it out, and any space in there, just about, there goes, one epoxy round. Yeah. They should be done. I can switch it up now. Yeah. And then we're gonna be finished. So it's gonna close on yet. These both of these. Screw down the water, but it's not much food, is it? Don't pour water and food, just a soup. And the chicken here for more stuff. That is my life. Let's just bring these up to the chem station. Okay, are they still growing or are they growing? So it does take 2 days. How about these? Is that well? Okay. Yes, oh, it's done this thing again, though. No bags. That's red. I need more oil share, but now I've got a lot of fuel. I wonder why it does that, it's weird. And that one, when it turns, it's showing the concrete underneath. Strange, sorry. Mm-hmm. Oh, there seems to be hunky dory, so let's just go down the mine now. Thanks for watching. See you later.